Hello, my name is Erin. We recently looked at how to change your name for new track changes and comments in Word for Mac. Today, we'll look at how to remove all names from existing track changes and comments in Word for Mac. The names will be replaced with the default label Author. We'll also look at how to stop Word for Mac from calling you Author in future track changes and comments. You may be asking, how can I change my name for existing track changes to something other than Author? Neither the Mac nor the PC version of Microsoft Word offers a built-in way to change names connected to existing comments and edits to anything other than Author. While this solution isn't ideal, it is useful when anonymity is important, such as for beta reading and blind peer reviews. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365 for Mac. These steps also apply to older versions of the software, back to Word for Mac 2016. First, a word of caution. It's very important to note that this process is not reversible and applies to all users associated with the document, even those who haven't used track changes. It also permanently removes authorship and last modified by data. Therefore, you should complete this process on a secondary copy of your document rather than on the original. To begin, select the Review tab in the ribbon. And then select the Protect Document button. If you don't have the Protect Document button in your Review tab, select the Tools menu, followed by Protect Document from the drop-down menu. When the Password Protect dialog box appears, select Remove Personal Information from This File on Save. And then select the OK button. Now save, close, and reopen your document. All the names connected to track changes and comments should now appear as Author. If you no longer need anonymity, you can stop Word for Mac from calling you Author for future track changes and comments by reversing the steps we performed in the previous section. However, you can't change the Author label connected to existing tracking and comments. To begin, select the Review tab in the ribbon, followed by the Protect Document button. Within the Password Protect dialog box, deselect Remove Personal Information from This File on Save. And then select the OK button. When you add new tracking or comments, they should now appear with your previous username. I have a growing collection of Word for Mac tutorials, including how to adjust the space between words in Word for Mac and how to create a custom heading style in Word for Mac. You can find all my Word for Mac tutorials in the playlist called How to Use Word for Mac, which is linked in the description box below. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on erinwrightwriting.com, along with all my other writing-related software tutorials to help you succeed at work and in the classroom. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss future tutorials, and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.